The Borno State Governor Zulum also expressed sadness over the killing of 11 security personnel in his convoy. A statement by his spokesman Malam Isaguso on Saturday said the governor noted that the situation facing the state was a tough one, and taking no action would leave the residents more vulnerable to the Boko Haram's agenda to destroy the state.